Today, we are going to see how to get transcript for technical education, which is completed from Autonomous College. Like I have completed my diploma from Government Polytechnic. Generally, Autonomous College don't have online option. So you have to visit to the college to get your transcripts. You can submit your application in one day if you are ready with your all documentation. So here is the documents you have to have with you when you visit to your college. Be ready with your original mark sheets of every semester, final mark sheet and certificate. Then Xerox copies of each of them. Don't forget anything. Visit your college early in the morning so you can complete your application submission in a day. When you visit your college, go to the examination center of the college and ask for the transcript application form. And don't forget to check who is the concerned person for this application. Means who is handling that department of the transcript. Fill that application properly. The next thing, you have to go to the cashier section of the college and pay the fee. When I filled the form, it was 500 rupees for those 10 copies. But now it increased and it is 2000 rupees for those 10 copies. And you have to take 10 copies. That fee receipt you need to submit with your application. Now here comes the task. Arrange your application in the given manner. They have provided the manner in the application itself. So check that application form and arrange all the documents as listed in the application. Once you arrange it properly, go and meet the concerned person for those transcripts. That person will verify that with original documents and your application will be submitted. Now you have to wait for the email from the college or that concerned person. In the email, they will send the formatted transcripts for you to verify and check. You need to reply on that email. Once you reply on that email, wait for some days, maybe a week. Once they print those transcripts, they'll call you or they'll email you to collect them. Before going to collect them, you need to have 10 envelopes, those green colors envelopes, and they'll mention the size as well. Don't forget to carry those envelopes with you, 10 copies. They will insert transcript into those envelopes in front of you and seal it and stamp it. Make sure they seal it correctly, as WIS don't accept unsealed or broken transcripts. Even technical education or any polytechnic don't send your transcript directly to WIS. You have to do that. So visit the nearest post office and post it to the WIS. That's it. If you have any question, comment below. And I'll happy to answer you. Thank you.